Mpc Machine has up to 64 virtual pads per program. As you can see, only 16 are viewable at any given time. That means to access the other sets of 16 pads, we need to find a way to switch between them. This is done by pressing the LCD screen or button and then selecting either A, B, C or D. In this example program, we're going to scroll for the first bank of 16 sounds. Now we're going to select bank B and go for the next set of sounds. If you notice, in the top right hand corner of the LCD display, it will tell you what bank you're in. Right now it has changed to bank B. Always look here if you forget which bank you're in. These are the sounds that I have in bank B. As you can see, in bank C there are no sounds, and the same goes for bank D. In order to fill these pads with samples or sounds, we have a variety of options. We can either import them from our library, we can record a fresh sample from our phone or device, or we can assign a sample from memory to a pad. Please see the tutorial videos on how to explore these options. Thank you for watching.